Today we'll discuss that aspect of a cricket game that plays a major role in determining the outcome of the match.
This is a cricket pitch.
A cricket pitch is a rectangular area in the center of a cricket field where the batter stands to face the bowler. During the game, the bowler bowls from the non-striker's end to the striker at the other end. However, after each over, the end swap. It measures 22 yards in length and 10 feet in width. The length of the pitch is measured from one set of the wickets to the other. Cricket pitches are laid in the north-south direction. If you want to know why, watch this video.